What's up, y'all? It's COG Jonathan. God is good. I want to say congratulations to the city of Birmingham, Alabama, for landing a professional football team in a league called the AAF, which stands for Alliance of American Football. This is a really big deal. The city of Birmingham just landed a soccer team, a professional soccer team, called the Birmingham Legion in February. So, man, this is really big news for Birmingham. They are building a new stadium in downtown Birmingham. Hopefully, all these new sports teams coming to the city will bring in some revenue for them and the whole state of Alabama. And we never know, we might see some familiar faces from the football teams of Auburn and Alabama. So, congratulations to them. And thanks for watching.